Hello everyone! Today we'll be discussing the process of using Epiphan's AVIO 4K Video Grabber to capture and record 4K UHD video on Windows using VLC. We'll begin by looking at the requirements for using 4K video, then we'll do a step-by-step walkthrough of the process for capturing and recording 4K video and for downscaling video to 1440p. Let's begin! There are some technical requirements for capturing 4K video. You need a computer with a USB 3.0 port, a processor equal or superior in performance to the i7-6770HQ, and a minimum 4 GB of memory. Note that you do not need a 4K display monitor to record 4K. The file is in UHD even if your monitor can't display it. Plug a cable into the output port on your 4K source, then attach the other end to the HDMI input on AVIO 4K. Then plug the USB 3.0 cable into AVIO 4K and the other end of the cable into a USB 3 slot on your capture computer. In VLC, open the Media drop-down menu, then select Open Capture Device. In the window that pops up, choose AVIO 4K in the Video Device Name drop-down list, then do the same in the Audio Device drop-down list to get audio from the same source. In Options, change the video size to UHD resolution, 3840 by 2160. This is the resolution that VLC requests from AVIO 4K. Since the video grabber is already capturing UHD video, AVIO 4K simply passes the video through without scaling it. Go to Advanced Options to ensure all settings are correct. Set the aspect ratio to 16 by 9 to match the resolution. Set the chroma format to i420 and the frame rate to 30 FPS for the best results. Click OK and then click Play. Your video starts capturing. The video is going straight from your source, being captured by AVIO 4K, and then being encoded by VLC. The video you produce is in full UHD at 30 FPS. When you're done recording, right-click on the video and click Stop to stop the recording. You could use the same process to record a 4K source at a downscaled resolution. Simply change the frame size from 3840 by 2160 to the size that you want. Here we're using 2560 by 1440, also known as 1440p. Keep the advanced settings the same as they were for 4K to ensure quality. At resolutions 1080p or lower, you can change these settings to match your preferences. Click OK and Play to begin capturing the video. Since your source is 4K, but VLC is requesting 1440p, AVIO 4K downscales the video automatically. The grabber itself does all the processing, and the video is captured in perfect 1440p. That's all for this video on how to capture 4K UHD video using Epiphan's AVIO 4K. As a bonus example, this whole video has been made in UHD using AVIO 4K. Hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching!